Congress celebrated on 8 May as the birth anniversary of Henry Nahan, the founder of Red Cross. One major reason for celebrating World Health Day